So that's part of the answer to your question, but you had other questions. I don't want to keep on talking, and I know it's harder with translation.
Okay. Entonces, cuando hay gobiernos que toman medidas populistas, aunque no sean las mejores económicamente para el país o para el gobierno que representan, pero son lo que la gente quiere, están en lo correcto.
Politicians are often elected by people. By giving people what they want or what they think they want, as opposed to what they need.
Eso es un gobierno populista.
Yes. ¿Sí?
El que le da a la gente lo que cree que necesita en lugar de lo que necesita.
Mm-hmm.
Entonces,
there's one other thing I have to say. The key is what people think they need compared to what they do need. If they are primitive, if they're just worried about comfort and pleasure, they are not thinking of the greater needs of other people they interact with. And that's the definition that I gave of civilization. If they are uncivilized, what they think they need is to be comfortable, satiated, and pleasured. Very hedonistic in some ways. Ay, ay, ay.
Mucho. Pensé que yo venía por cómo resolver el problema de la fábrica de delincuentes. Número uno, que ese es para mí lo más importante.